An epigraph from Charles Wright. Memory is a cemetery I've visited once or twice. White, ubiquitous, and set aside everywhere underfoot.